Oh, shit. I leaned it too much there. It didn't get me, but it was close.
Good.
I like these trails. I liked them last time I came. I was like, that's why I was like, man, I gotta go hit them up. Is there another trailhead or no?
On that side.
Oh, okay.
There used to be a bridge, but it's all down.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
There's a whole dive through the bridge.
So y'all do night rides out here?
Yeah.
That's badass. Yeah. Yeah, I need to buy a good light. One for my helmet and one for the handlebars.
Actually, you just buy a night light.
You know what? I have one of those lights that go on my helmet. It's in my truck and it's pretty good. I don't know if it's charged though.
The night ride one?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
No, I have one of those, but no, I have one better than that in my truck. But I use it for hunting.
Oh, okay.
But it has white, it has red, and it has green, and the white's fucking bright. I bet I could use that motherfucker. I have to check it out. It's in my truck. I saw it today. I totally forgot I could use that motherfucker. No idea. I'm from Houston. This is my cousin. He lives here, so he's showing me around. He says they
go there last week and they stole all my shit, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
In Houston?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I have to write this.
Wow.
I had the Excalibur 9, bro.
Damn.
My helmet, my gloves. They just left me my water bag. That's it.
Wow. That sucks. Where were you riding at? Baytown? I'm from Baytown, but we don't have trails in Baytown.
Where are you gonna go? We stopped at a gas station by water.
Yeah.
We got out, everything was off the trail.
Holy shit.
In about 5 minutes.
Y'all didn't have y'all shit locked?
I mean, we had the, it's like the little stand on the coat hinge. We had to like take it out and shit.
Oh, the whole rack?
Yeah. But they didn't take the whole rack, they just took three bikes.
That sucks, dude.
I got that Bucky's right there.
Oh, the Bucky's? Yeah, that's the biggest, one of the biggest Bucky's in Texas. Yeah, I live right behind the Bucky's.
Really?
Yeah.
My uncle lives in the ranch, is way in the back.
But right there and by Bucky's?
Yeah.
Lino's and all that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, I know where it's at.
Right down there.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I know exactly where it is. The what?
Smoke.
Oh.
It's bad. I don't like it.
No?
You can buy it if you want.
Yeah. It has a lot of ups. It looks like it'll burn your legs out. Oh, got you. There's no berms to keep the speed. They look like they're flat. The corners are flat. So you can't keep speed. All right, dude. Oh, I have it. It's in the truck.
Welcome to the picture room.
Javalines? Yeah, yeah. Right now? No, I didn't see you. Need to take these fucking sunglasses, dude. What? Oh, yeah, yeah. Can you open that top zipper of this little flap thing? And there's a water bottle. Mete los sunglasses y dame la water bottle. Thank you. Ah. you. My problem is next time I won't forget my fucking water bag. Hate that shit.
You don't have a